Hey there, kids, and welcome back. You know it's time for the Scruffy Rap. Your favorite little dog is at it again. Run away from ghosts with the Sleuth and friends. You might be scared, but they sure are tough. So run for your life, Mystery Bunch. Now let's go ahead and meet the teens that make up the Super Troop Detective Team. You got Becca, Ted, Harry, and Jess. And little Scruffy, you, he's the best. Ain't nothing but a cute little cuddable pup who has a crippling fear of existential stuff. Well, good old Harry loves to smoke that hash. And Becca gave Ted's dick that rash. You can't forget that Jess is here too, who I think is probably actually a dude? I mean, not that I have a problem with that. It's 2019. Gender's a construct, okay? Okay, Scruffy's canonically gay, too, okay? So I'm fine. Fuck.
Rats! We've got him now, guys. Let's see who's behind that mask. Professor Old Man!
Why are you terrorizing the town?
So I could drive everyone out and buy up all the cheap property. And I would have gotten away with it too if it wasn't for you meddling kids and your dumb dog.
It's like a good thing we stopped you, man. Right, Scruffy?
Joinkers, Harry and Scruffy. You told him. Looks like you guys deserve some Scruffy snacks.
You are going to be locked up for a long time.
No, I'm not.
What do you mean? We caught you fair and square.
Well, back to crime.